Using the Scotty Cine sticks, you can slow the Air 2S right down to around 1 mile per hour. Using just the right stick at full throttle, you can get that tripod speed for that smooth cinematic look. You can see the wind is giving the drone a hard time at that speed.